गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 10, दिस इज नीरज प्रताप सिंह एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर न्यू पोएम टाइगर इन द जू. एंड हियर आई हैव मेंशन्ड द नेम ऑफ द पोएट ऑल्सो. द पोएट इज लेस्ली नर्स. सो बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द पोएम आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क समथिंग टू यू दैट हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू have visited the zoo. Most probably you all have visited a zoo. What you have saw in the zoo? When you visited in the zoo, what you had saw? You had seen all the animals, the tiger also. As far as my knowledge is concerned, when I had visited in a zoo that time, I saw that all the animals, including tiger, were not happy because they are behind the bar. We can understand like that. In this time, we are also in a lockdown, so. Are we happy? No. We are getting all the things like food and all the medium of entertainment. But we are feeling bored because we want freedom. Like us, the animal also like freedom. So that is the main thing. That is the main point of that poem. The poet wants to give us the differences. He wants to tell us the difference between the tiger in a zoo and the tiger in its natural habitat. If it was in a zoo, it was not happy. And when it will be in its natural habitat, that time it will be happy. So basically the poet wants to tell us the difference between the both life. So now we will start the chapter. Basically, a tiger in the zoo is a poem, and in this poem, the poet wants to relate the life of tiger in the zoo. As we can see the heading of the poem, the poet is telling about the tiger that he is very angry. Means the tiger is very angry, but he cannot show his anger because he is behind the bar. In this poem, the poet relates tiger with he. Means the poet uses he for the tiger. Basically, we use it for tiger. We know that we can use he also, but if you will go through grammatically, so that time we will use it for animals and non-living things. But the poet uses he because he wants to relate the life of a tiger with us. Basically, when he saw the tiger in a zoo, that time the poet was thinking about if the tiger would be in his natural habitat, that time he will be happy. And now he is behind the bar. So if he is in anger mood, that time he can't show his mood also, because there is a limitation. He can wandering only behind the bar. The poet is also thinking about, if it would be not behind the bar, that time he should be in a, if it would be in a jungle, he should be lurking behind the grass, under the grass, or he should be sit at the bank of any stream or any river looking for its prey. And the poet also, poet is also telling about the life of the tiger when the tiger would be in his natural habitat. That time at night he can see the stars in the sky, but now he is in a zoo behind the bar. That time at night when the patrolling vans, when the guards and all the workers, those who are working who works in a zoo, just examine and want to see the if all thing will be right, all thing will be good, means all thing will be safe or not, means they comes to see is there any cage is open or is there any main left in the zoo. So that time the patrolling van comes in the zoo, the light of that vehicle falls on the tiger's eyes, and his brilliant eyes shine with that light, and perhaps he thinks that it would be a star. So basically this is the main theme of the poem. The poet wants to relate the life of the tiger behind the bar and out of the bar, means his natural habitat. Thank you.